It was a hard war, but now the wealth of Iran is for us.
Dream on.